I don't mess with animals. I don't do it. I don't mess with animals. I don't. I went to the Bahamas and they said, Jay, you need to swim with the sharks because the sharks are friendly. I said, word, they're friendly? Are you kidding me? Did you have an interview with this shark? Did you sit down and ask him what his diet was like? Like they was just sitting there like, hey, shark, what are you eating? The shark was like, quinoa. Get the out of here. He want to eat a keen me. That's what the he want to eat. You know what I'm saying?
Please welcome Jay Pharoah.
What's up?
Hello. Hello, Melbourne. Hello.
I had to do that, man. I had to bring an American energy on, baby. You know what I mean? I had a tough act to follow. She did great. I love her. Amazing. Good gracious.
You're amazing, and it's great to have you here. But I'm a bit worried for you because you really don't like sharks.
Nah, I don't like. I don't mess with sharks. You know something else I don't mess with? I don't mess with koalas. I don't mess with them. Not at all. Nah, man. I went up to a koala. Not only did I get rabies, but I also got chlamydia. It was terrible. It's terrible, man. You know, emus, all that stuff. Emus, even Jeffrey. Emus are crazy. Emu could kick you in the middle of your stomach, and all your guts could just fall out. Even Jeffrey Dahmer's like, now that's too far.
But yet you've come back to Australia.
Yes.
Yes.
I love Australia. I'm looking for a wife. What's up? What's happening? What are we doing? Hey, man, I've been all around the world, and let me tell you, some of these places, England, I'm not doing it. But here, I will definitely do it. It's just something so comforting about your accent. It's just, hello, how are you? You know, actually, I'll take you out. You want to go out? I'm like, yeah, I'll go anywhere with you. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. I love it.
We were talking about the animals before. Before we leave
yes.
that,
we talk about that, let's talk about this beautiful suit you got on.
Listen, man.
That's you know what the brown and the blue that mixes together. That looks very good. It's very beautiful. Give it up for that suit, man. Give it up for the suit. You know.
Maybe it's not a wife you're after. Yeah. You know? Huh?
What's up now?
Maybe it's not a wife you're after.
No. It is a wife. Trust me. Listen, I'm comfortable enough to give a compliment to a man. That's how you know I'm comfortable, you know what I mean? But I'm one track, baby. I do not do that. Not the head, you know? Ladies, holla at your boy, you know what I mean?
You've done an Aussie accent there, but you're also very well known for your celebrity impersonations.
Ma'am.
I think you've got over 200. Do you know the exact number?
It's like 217 now.
What?
Wow.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I have no life. It's crazy. Just sit there and impersonate other people. It's wild, man, but it's fun.
Are they all in there? Like, if I was to ask you to do a...
You know what's crazy? Because Austin, like, I was watching that clip. He was playing Elvis, and, you know, when you saw him on The Tonight Show, he couldn't get out of it, but I have so many characters that I'm never in one. You know what I mean? Right. So I can hop in and out of it like Double Dutch.
That's what's really cool. Trump on the spot?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Absolutely, it's crazy, absolutely. The people, they love me, the people, they really do, the people love me.
I love when he does that thing where he goes, like he's trying to, like he's got a hot meatball in his mouth and he's trying to cool it down. It's like, somebody need to cool this meatball off, man. He's having a tough struggle with the spaghetti.
You're famous for your Obama.
I can do that. It ain't hard. Wow. You know, I'll jump into it. And ever since I got out of the White House, my hair started to turn black again because I went from jet black to Cisco in 4 years. That's what
What about Kanye? Did you do a Kanye?
You know what's really crazy, bro? You know, actually, like, Kanye says a lot of things that, like, do make sense. But then he'll say something like, you know what? I saw last night it was Jesus and it was a teddy bear and they got together and they had a meeting with the devil. Ain't that crazy, man?
You'd be like, Kanye, that never freaking happened, bro. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know. Shout out to Kanye. I don't pile on to people. You know, I know he's going through his thing, but, you know, hopefully he gets it together and gets his money back because losing a $1.5 billion in a day, you suck at life. You know what I'm saying? Really do. So
this is a party game. Surely we just throw more requests.
Yeah. Right? I mean, Denzel Washington.
Okay. So you like Denzel, right? Okay, that's what I wanted to do, huh? You see, I'm talking to all the Australian ladies now, huh? I can do this too. If you want this in the bedroom, just holler at your boy.
Oh, I never thought about that. I hadn't thought about that. Because,
I've just got images of you at home tonight trying to do different accents.
No, my wife is away.
That's not going to stop you.
Can I? Oh, give you a chance to practice. I want to go outside America altogether.
Sure.
Could you do it like a Jason Statham or something?
You know what? You know what's really... What's wild, mate? People want me to do Jason Statham, but, you know, I got a bit of a cold, so it's going to sound like Jason Statham on a Flonase commercial.
See, I don't know. You liked it. I don't know. Yeah, I'm trying to get over... My nephew got me... He got me a little under the weather, so everything sounds like I got a cold. So even if I do Eddie Murphy, it's going to be like Eddie Murphy with COVID. You know what I'm saying?
You know what? Everybody keep touching me, man, and I don't want people to... Y'all need to stop touching me, because I'm telling you right now, it's just so sick. It's people sick out here. I don't even give no fist bumps. You know what I'm saying? I don't even fist bump. I just go like this. That's all you get. You know what I mean? I ain't touching nobody. I ain't touching you. I ain't touching you. I'm touching myself, though. Yeah.
My favorite, the menu log man, Snoop Dogg.
Why do people want... That is a microwavable impression I did for 2 seconds, and now the whole world want me to do Snoop.
Hey, yo, what's up, nephew? 1, 2, 3 to the faux nizzle. You know what I mean?
There you go. There it is, you know?
Hey, look, I'm high nizzle. That's what I do, nizzle. I said nizzle.
Because I know we're on television, and I don't want y'all to get canceled. Yeah, you know what I mean? Know. So, yeah.
Is there anything that you can't do or that you've tried and gone, nah, I can't get it?
You know what? It's... You know, I've been doing impressions since I was 6 years old. So, and my first one was Gilbert Godfrey off... I'm Mountain! That was my first one. So, I am tuned... Like, I really feel like there is not one that I can't get in and try. Even if I try it, I'll get 70%, even if it's not fully there, so...
What happens when you meet one of these people? I mean, have you met Obama?
Yes, I did meet Obama. And he was, I think he's pretty good. I mean, you should take the job for me because this is really stressful. And I'm like, oh, no, dog, I ain't, my hair's black, okay? I'm keeping like that, you know what I mean? But, you know, some people, like, nobody had a problem. Kanye West is the only one that called me and had a conversation about me doing an impression of him for 20 minutes, and then the next day, he dissed me in front of 50,000 people in Philadelphia. It was crazy. Yeah. I said, oh, I made it until I saw what Pete Davidson did. I said, dang, you're supposed to go for the wife. God damn.
That's supposed to happen. Just before we go, I don't mean to put you on the spot, but I don't know if you've heard, this is Carrie's last week on the show.
Really?
And I just wondered, as a parting gift, whether you'd be prepared to have a crack at an impression of her.
Listen, my impressions are pot roast, so if I do this right now, it's going to be microwave. You don't want a 30-second impression, but go ahead, if you say a couple of things, I might be able to... Just go ahead and say a couple of things here.
Well, it has been lovely having you on the show tonight.
Well, it's been lovely having you on the show tonight.
Oh, God, I got it. I got it.
You go, I'm scared.
You don't say anything else. Jay's shows are not to be missed, clearly. For all the information on how you can catch him while he's here in town, please head to our website. Jay, thanks so much for stopping
by. Thank you for having me, guys.